We need a volunteer.
Oh, we want you.
Yay.
So I need some help. I need some suggestions. Something, an epic movie, something like Titanic, Avatar, or something.
Ten Commandments.
Well, that's a good one. So, what we're gonna do is an interpretive dance of the Ten Commandments. And Bart is gonna have to guess.
Yeah, just the Ten Commandments. One person.
The Ten Commandments. Whatever. Hey, that's cold, man. I can't let you know what's going on, gang, homie. I might get an ostrich at the end. And they run faster than me. No, it's fine. So we're going to do an interpretive dance of the Ten Commandments. And Bart's going to have to guess that, so don't help him out, okay? And this is going to be funny as hell, hopefully. So on the count of three, say, come on in real loud. One, two, three.
Come on!
So what we're gonna do is an interpretive dance for you, and your category is epic movie.
Okay.
So you have to guess the number, so don't even ask.
That's all right.
This is interpretive dance.
Charlton Heston character was obvious. Yeah. It had to be the Ten Commandments. Protection of the Red Sea in the way it parted was truly.
What about the burning bush?
It took me a while.
Now, normally, guessing the right answer would get you a free ticket to the LA Connection, but see, this is a very special day for you. You don't get just any special gift. You win a kiss from Lita! Oh!